Hey guys, it's me, Joanna, and I'm filming an updates video for you guys. Because I have something that I need to tell you. For the ones that follow me on Instagram, you already know. For the ones that don't, go follow me. So in the middle of October sometime, Domino's owner decided to switch barns, and she said she doesn't need anybody to lease him anymore because she's gonna have more time now. And yeah, so I kind of ended up not having a horse to ride anymore. And that's why I also have been posting a lot of videos lately. So of course I was really upset and I'm still really upset, but I mean I can't change anything about it. But yeah, Domino is now at a different barn and I don't get to ride him anymore. So as soon as I found out that I'm no longer going to be able to lease Domino, I decided to go look for a new horse to lease. And everybody at my barn was so supportive and so nice, and they all were trying to help me. And the barn's owner convinced one of the boarders at the barn to offer me a lease horse, because she knows that the owner of that horse doesn't have a lot of time, and she thinks that I could handle the horse because he is very inexperienced and difficult, kind of. So I had my first lesson on him last Friday, and he is the complete opposite of Domino, but you know, it's another project and I'll try to work it out. And otherwise he's a really sweet horse. He's fun to ride overall, but he does have his little like fits, I'm gonna call it. When he doesn't want to do something, he'll clearly show you that he doesn't want to do it. He'll just stop and then start throwing his head up and kicking up behind him. And I guess that is something that I'll have to work on with him. But otherwise, he's a really sweet horse and he's really cute and he loves to be cuddled. Oh, by the way, his name is Flashdance. Maybe I should have mentioned that. And so yeah, he is most likely going to be my new lease horse. I'm still gonna try him out a couple of times, but I'm pretty sure that I'll start to work with him. And he's supposedly an amazing jumper. I'm gonna free jump him sometime next week or something. Maybe 2 weeks, and I'll make sure to film it so I can post it here. Yeah. And I'll still have one video that I'm gonna edit of Domino, and I'll include some of the newer clips from Flashdance. Because I still had some old clips of Domino that I filmed right before he left, so I'm excited to share those with you guys. Okay, now for the other updates after I finished off with that whole topic. We have over 900 subscribers. That is like, oh my god, I don't even know what to say right now. And Jamie, who is of course not in this video, but we're like chatting with each other, and it's just so crazy how many people have subscribed to us in the last couple of weeks. Mind blown. I don't even know what to say. Thank you so much. We appreciate all your likes and comments, and of course your subscriptions, and it's amazing. Like, I never would have thought that we would ever get this many subscribers. And yeah, Jamie actually has something special coming up for the 1,000th subscriber video, so stay tuned for that. As always, leave any video suggestions down in the comments, especially now where I'm probably not going to have as many edits to work on with Flashdance, because I just started with him and I'm not jumping, and it's just not going to be so much footage, but I'll try to get some of those. But please leave any other video suggestions in the comments down below that you guys would like to see. Of course, I can do tutorials or just talking videos if you guys want that, or maybe, I don't know, whatever you guys want to see. I'm open for any new ideas. yeah, so I think I'm just gonna leave it at that. Check out our Twitter, our Instagrams. I'll leave all that stuff down in the description. And bye!